focus on quality, innovation leads the future. For more than 20 years, JYC Battery never stops its pace of development. Today, JYC Battery creates new products with new technology, which is bound to become a new milestone in the development history of JYC Battery. If you have observed or disassembled the battery, you will find the battery grid of different manufacturers is different. Have you ever wondered whether JYC's grid has any secrets? In today's video, let's take a look at what CCDR punching technology is. CCDR punching technology, a new technology that JYC Battery has been greatly developing in recent years, is also the first manufacturer to apply this technology to energy storage batteries. Start trial production in 2019 and achieved mass in 2022 after 4 years of market verification. The alloy of this punching plate has a high molecular density that has low internal resistance and corrosion resistance. It's more suitable for high current charging and discharging and deep cycle use, so the battery life will be longer. The technology has a series of delicate steps. The first is the continuous casting process, which casts lead strips without lead smoke. And the second is the continuous rolling process. The lead strips will roll into a thin lead strip after 7 times, so that its density is increased by more than 25%. Next is the continuous punching process, which punches the thin lead strip into punched lead mesh string that can be used in positive and negative. Finally, the continuous pasting process adopts an automatic precise thickness control of about plus or minus 0.03 millimeters. The final plate produced will bring a qualitative leap in the performance of the battery. So, the question is, what is the strength of this technology? How do it bring a qualitative leap to the performance of the battery? In technology design, JYC analyzes the reason for the failure of traditional battery grid, especially strengthening the design of the upper bar. The upper is thick and the lower is thin, fully considering the current gathering and dispersion process. Therefore, the energy gathering curve grid has the advantage of low internal resistance and good high current discharge performance. In addition, unique stereoscopic grid structure with a curved connection between the grid body not only strengthens the solid adhesion of the lead paste, but also enlarges the contact area and enhances corrosion resistance, thus prolonging the battery usage life by more than 30%. Under the microstructure display, the traditional cast grid, due to the uneven cooling rate, makes the grains of outer lead plate small, but the grains of the core are thick, which is prone to segregation, reduces toughness, and cracks during rolling or cold deformation processing. But JYC CCDR punching grid under the microstructure shows that the alloy is dense and the texture is arranged in an orderly manner, and there are almost no pores, lead slag, shrinkage, cracks, etc. Like the corrosion resistance, CCDR punching grid has a density that the gravity cast grid does not have. The strength and toughness of CCDR punching grid are higher, and it is not easy to break during the subsequent production and use. JYC CCDR punching grids are framed to protect the grid structure and help minimize corrosion. Expanded grid has no frame reinforcement, so it is easily bent and deformed, which shortens the service life of the battery. Derivative test grids use the most traditional technique, and over time corrosion can cause the cracks in the grid structure. Let's look at the cycle life verification of the battery. This is the result of testing our batteries through hundreds of charge and discharge cycles in laboratory. From the graph, it can be clearly seen that our battery maintains its excellent ability to store and release electrical energy after a large number of charge and discharge cycles. Okay, above is the explanation of our CCDR technology. I'm Jenny from JYC Battery. Please feel free to subscribe and follow us. Thank you. Bye-bye.